Hello, everyone. We're at Kocha Restaurant in downtown Baton Rouge on 6th Street with Saskia. She is the chef, and we're going to be cooking up local products. And I'm told that you start from scratch every day. That is absolutely incredible, with fresh local ingredients.
We do. We started the business almost 7 years ago and started working with local farms at that point. Fullness Farms, Mushroom Maggie was one in the beginning. A lot of the local farms that are at the farmer's market, we're only a block away, so yes, that's a beautiful thing to be able to go down on a Saturday and raid the market. So today I decided that we wanted to focus on dishes that are plant-based, because Kocha does a lot of plant-based foods. We do a lot of offerings for vegans and vegetarians, and let them go ahead and add proteins to it if they prefer, but I also have that option to have that healthy vegan or vegetarian meal. So the way that we're going to produce today are dishes. We're going to do a wonderful creamy polenta. We're going to serve it with a mushroom melody from Maggie. That's going to have a little touch of sage in there, some nice fall flavors since we're finally getting a little cool weather. And then we're going to do some mustard greens. Fullness Farms just pulled some beautiful tendered mustards out of their gardens, and I couldn't resist. So,
and you know, when you take those fresh products, you know, when you go straight over to the farmer's market, which is literally right around the corner, and you get these fresh products, they taste better. Let's get started.
All right. So we're going to get this up a little, get it nice and warm. We're going to slowly add the polenta to it. So polenta is just a cornmeal, basically, and it will suck up a lot of the liquid. So we basically had 2 cups of polenta to 6 cups of liquid. You can stir that while I go get a little more
water. I can do that.
So I'm going to get working with the mustard greens. So we don't want this garlic to get browned. We're just trying to, again, release some of the aromatics and the oils into here. Same reason we put the red pepper in. We're going to go ahead and let that kind of toast away. I have a little shallots as well we're going to throw in. For fear of it starting to get too brown, I'm going to go ahead and add the mustards. And the mustards are also going to only cook for about 10 minutes max. So you keep that nice consistency of the green. It doesn't get lost. Mish, if you wouldn't mind stirring
that a little bit more.
And I'm coming back with a little bit of stock.
Okay.
Now you can, in things like greens, you could use white wine also. You could use...
And that's a vegetable stock?
This is just a vegetable stock. I like to use stock if I need liquid, and then at the end I'll finish it with things like wine. In this case, I'm going to add, like I said, the balsamic to it just to give it a little acid. So this is your balsamic, a little bit of balsamic going in there. Mustard greens probably originally in West Africa. That's where you see them a lot. You see them in Asian communities as well. Very high in vitamin K. D vitamins as well, and it's a good diabetes fighter. So we do have that problem here in Louisiana, so everybody needs to eat more mustard greens. Take our shallots. All right, there goes mushrooms. So something that seems to always work really nice with mushrooms to me is using sherry. A little sherry wine, not vinegar. We'll use some sherry vinegar and something else a little later, but the sherry actual wine in mushrooms is a really nice flavor pairing along with those shallots. So we're gonna put just a little touch of that in. We're gonna go ahead and let that cook off. A little fresh sage in here. So the last finishing touch, a little green in there, some nice parsley.
And if someone wants to cook this at home, they can go right there to the farmer's market.
Exactly.
That is delicious.
Wonderful.
Chef Saskia, thank you for having me at Kocha Restaurant.
My pleasure.
You can taste all the local flavors. It's absolutely incredible. Everybody, you've got to try this.